Y'all, I know y'all really, really hate this motherfucker on YouTube, right? Y'all really don't like this nigga, but this is my brother, y'all.
Give a shout out to Boxing Conversation Fred, always.
Barbershop, nigga. Fuck you. So we going to Boxing News today.
This is Boxing News today. He got his own company mixed up. Here's Boxing News today.
This hating ass nigga. And, you know we got the nigga Blue.
We're shaking, man. We out here, man. LA, man.
Where we going and what we doing?
We about to check out Rick Ross. You already know what it is.
Already know.
We're seeing the grind don't stop. We out here, man.
And
we're gonna keep grinding.
And we gonna your trainer's favorite trainer.
Man, it's past my bedtime, man. I'm old, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. All right, we're going to do this one more time. I'm going to introduce this nigga one more time.
Well, y'all got to realize, I ain't used to be behind the camera all the time.
Deontay, he really just wants to be a part of you. He really just wants to carry your bags. He really just wants you to say, hey, come on to Alabama and hang out with me for a couple of days and come get some of this barbecue. But until you do that, we gonna call this motherfucker the Wilder Hater, also known as Boxing Guru One.
I'd like to give a shout out to Barbershop.
Good job.
I got it now, but Fred always look out for me. Yeah, I'm happy to be here in LA. It's big fight week. We're here at the Rick Ross concert. We about to turn up, enjoy ourselves. To be continued on my boxing prediction for this unbelievable weekend of fighting. Y'all gonna be shocked and amazed when Saturday comes, what's going to happen. I'm gonna give you breakdowns.
Nigga, we ain't gonna talk about breakdown. Can we just keep it light and have a great time?
Well, I'm ready to turn up, Rick Ross. Push it to the limit.
Push it to the limit. Yeah, y'all see the poster. Poor to Miami too. You know what I mean? You know, what's up, nigga? What's up? The Vegan King is in this motherfucker. Look at the Vegan King. My videographer, 8:30.
8:30
Saturday morning. 100 Black Men Strong, man.
Yeah, that's early.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, we in this motherfucker, man. We in this motherfucker.
All right, man.
Yeah, so who you with? You good? You solid?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
right, y'all. All right, appreciate you. All right, I see you. Yeah, so that's my nigga. Man, he's actually the videographer, coincidentally.
For the
100 Black Men Strong. Yeah. So anyways, man. Barbershop conversation. You know we with five kings in the building. What it do? Look at Black Media Row. What it look like? What it look like? We out, y'all. Peace.